the UK continues to be an extremely volatile environment, and we'll have to wait and watch how it pans out. But remember that it has been, in economic terms, if not on health terms, in a similar situation for the last few years. And our differentiated positioning and our continuous investment in our partnerships has positioned us very well to be strategic partners to customers going through this kind of uncertainty and challenging environments. So that thread will continue, but the impact of the overall environment and the volatility it causes will come through, and we are no better position than you to take a forward view on that. So, and it's true for UK as well as everywhere else. So whatever we have shared with you is assuming that where we are today and not taking a forward view on any negative developments into the future.